Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Focus on the battle.
Yeah. Life's a little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while...
Above us! Got it!
Yeah! Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Yeah! pathetic.
What a perilous position we're in.
Don't let it shake you. They need you to stay cool.
Right.
Impressive.